Hey everybody, welcome back to Grim Legends 2. When we left off, we had already destroyed the game, but we still have this extra adventure here. I'm gonna try and get through this little adventure in 30 minutes or less, but it'll probably take me an hour. And if it does take me an hour, I'm just gonna upload it as one big video instead of chopping it up. Alright, once again, we're going advanced. It's casual, advanced, expert. Expert's gonna be too hard, so we're just gonna go advanced. Dragons. Am I playing as one of the little sprite things? Oh, okay. In this extra episode, I get a map. I didn't get one in the bear one. Find out what happened at the gate. Okay, so I'm presuming this is the gate. Objective accomplished. Easy peasy. Oh, okay. So this looks like a dragon, and there's a little guy trapped in there. Sheriff, help, I'm trapped. It smells really bad in here. Dragon should pay more attention to his dental hygiene. I'll say, look at this green stuff growing here. I'll pick up that. Let's look at this. Cork it, then pump it until it pops. Scares squirrels away. Alright, I got a mallet, a wooden hammer, and an oiler. If only I had some kind of pump. Okay, let's do the hidden objects puzzle. There's a candy cane in here. Well, that was the easiest one to find. Sometimes, oh, look it. These are like delicious treats. I'm all for this one, yeah. Like there's a croissant. And then there's like a muffin. And then there's frosting. And then there's a cupcake. There it is. There's one more cracker. There it is. And then this broken up... Oh, I couldn't tell you what that is. Let's see. There's a piece there, a piece there. There's a piece there. And... Oh, I'm only missing one piece. These pieces are hard. They blend in really well. So, it's definitely like a wooden piece. I'm assuming it's around the edge because I feel like if it were in the middle, it would stick out like a sore thumb. Oh, like this here. Well, there you go. Candy token. Okay, so that's all there is to this. Let's go back to the square. I assume the candy token goes here. Oh, and it opens a puzzle. Okay. Oh, it's a slide puzzle. No. Okay, so another token missing. I'll report that to the... Wait, I am the sheriff now. Okay, so I can't even play it. Thank goodness. I'll be back for you, slide puzzle. It won't move too rusty. I always say it's too damp in here. Alright, let's oil it up. What did I get? A screw. Maybe grinding is a way to deal with the dragon. The mice went on strike. No cheese, no work. Union mice. Greatest achievement of our technical thought lie within. How do I get inside? I know, just smash it with a hammer. Apparently that wasn't the answer. So, where I am is where I need to be. There's a brush here. I need to reinforce that handle first, otherwise it'll break. Can I... hammer it? No. How about a screw? There we go. Oh no, I got the last piece of the slide puzzle. Now go brush that dragon's teeth. Oh, he has a cavity. Maybe there's a way I can use it against him? That's not even cool. Like, oral problems should never be toyed with. Ugh. Alright, well. Settle in, guys. This is gonna be a minute. Okay. Nope. Well, yep, that's the only option I have. If you recall my last video, there was a lot of, a lot of cutting involved when it came down to the slide puzzle. Shoo-shoo. We don't believe in hints. Oh, I kind of had the right idea, but I just didn't execute it well. Yes! Okay, what did I get? I got some sweets to... Don't do this. This is just mean. Oh, that's not cool at all.
Got some data. Oh, well, my name's Amara. Yeah!
Close the Hall of Thinkers for a more appropriate weapon. There's no reason for us to be so mad at this dragon. What do I have to do here? Swap? Rotate. Okay. I think I can handle a rotating puzzle. You can hear my cat in the background. She's mad I'm ignoring her. Yep, not happy. Oh. Okay. Wait. This one's wrong. There we go. Now I'm going to the Hall of Thinkers. Oh, this... This dragon is trying to hang out with us. Just tired of being left out. What do we got here? Oh. Oh no, all these parts are metal and similarly colored and... Oof, okay. Here. Screws, metal pieces, this thing here. I kind of feel like I should be picking it up, but I guess I shouldn't. There's a screw here, a screw here. Oh man, they're all just like metal objects. I need another box. This box right here. This here I need. There's like a metal tube that's kind of swirly. It's not this swirly metal tube. Do I need this? No. That I need. Oh, I'm not even checking to see if there's anything I can push out of the way. No such luck. I feel like we'll be back here for another hidden object puzzle. Let's see. I need a square, a little box. I need this here. I need something. Okay. That wasn't very box-shaped, but I sure did find it. I need a mini vase, it looks like. This tube. Oh, it's this one here. And then this is the only thing that wasn't metallically colored. Let's see. No. Is it this? I don't think it is. And I'm still missing that vase. The tiny vase. I don't see that either. I figured it'd be... I mean, obviously nothing will be suspended in midair. But it might be tucked behind something? Maybe? Oh, there's no way it's this. That's not even right. Oh, it was that. That's not right. How was I supposed to be able to see that? I barely saw that. An average human with average eyes never would have spotted that. Ho ho. So, that's... Now I've lost faith in my ability to find this last piece because the previous piece was hidden a little too well. I don't think that's it. Is it this? It is. Oh, can you believe it? What? Oh, a foot pump. Oh, okay. Take the cheese. Secret weapon, if only I could get the lid off. Alright, well, I can make the mouse- well, not make the mouse work, but I can give the mouse some cheese. I'm not sure what I've accomplished, though. Well, it's grinding. It's working. So I have a pump, a foot pump, and I have a plug. Cork it, then pump it till it pops. Scare squirrels away. That's a plug. Alright. Oh, I picked up a sharp tooth. Oh, maybe I can smash that barrel open. I've got this hammer. You'd think it'd be the most useful tool in my inventory. But it's done me absolutely nothing so far. It's this room. This is the room. Maybe I can get it off with a tooth? And a hammer? That was a little far-fetched, but okay. What is this? Peppercorns. Oh, I can grind the peppercorn into pepper. Does it come out the bottom? Oh, I got some pepper! Can I make the dragon sneeze with it? Or should I shove it in here? Oh, there we go. Ooh. New objective. Close the gate. Now I'll have to become the fire marshal too. That's another hidden objects puzzle. Find all the little... These are like little... Little... I don't want to say daffodil. I think that's right. Dandelion. Little dandelion puffs. These are the things that allergies are made of. Feather duster. Let's go tickle his feet. There we go. What's this back here? These flowers need a lot more sun. Okay. He's adjusting the mirrors. Here? Is this where the mirror piece goes? Okay. There's one. Two? So close. What if I... Nope, I need that. I can't... Uh-oh, I sent a lot of cutting here too because... I can't get all of them. Because the minute I slap a mirror here, it blocks the beam from hitting anything else. Oh, I got it. Oh, wow. Oh, that puzzle took it out of me, I tell you what. Oh boy, did it ever. Water balloons! Oh, to put the fire out. Oh, wait. Hidden objects. Oh, I can do so much better with this. Look, I already feel so much better about myself. Alright. I don't even know if I'm clicking on the right things. I am just clicking. Yeah, that's probably a piece in this here. Oh. Oh, self-esteem restored. Alright. Gate part. I didn't even know. Oh, probably to close the gate. Put out the fire. I have to find another way. There. Oh, oh no! This is a slide puzzle! This is gonna be a short video for no other reason than I won't be able to do anything. Look, I literally can't do anything from here. Oh, I can't. I can only slide them vertically. Yeah. I can't slide vertically. It's not an option. Oh, that went a lot faster than I had pictured.
Yeah! Ho! Yeah! Whee!
All the little spirits are so happy! It's a party!
And don't forget my birthday is today! I know you know! Wait! What's that? A dragon?
These European children are back.
Sister, my time in human form comes to an end. You must help them.
Is he gonna turn into a swan? There you go. You like my swan impression? Possibly the most aggressive bees I've ever seen. Not like that. It's a carving knife. One of my brothers was supposed to chop the firewood. Oh well. This tar pit smells awful, but might come in handy later. Hint, hint. I'll take the chess pieces, I guess. A garden fork against a dragon? I doubt it. If I want carrots, I'll have to plant some seeds first and then wait forever. To the Farron Folk tree. Oh. Oh, this dragon is just being rude now. Okay. That's the plan. That old shrine was here ever since I can remember. Four spirits, 12. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Okay.
So, that's about the kid of my master.
Oh. That's helpful. Dragon amulet. Oh, I'm missing a bunch of chest pieces. There's one in here. I see it. There's one right here. Fairy dust mixed with sand. How can I separate them? I don't know. Dragon won't let me just take the stone. The fiery creature doesn't seem interested in human meat. Good for me. It's interesting. Why is it bothering these fairies? What do I have? I have a dragon amulet. Okay. There's no action available anywhere. That's upsetting. Oh, I can keep going. Okay. New objective. Help the ant queen. Find a way to deal with the dragon. Help the spirits deal with the dragon. Huh? The ant queen already has plans for renovation? Oh, okay. I see. The chess pieces. She's got some pawns in the back. She's got some, well, they're probably kings. Kings up front. I need all the chess pieces, though. Knight figurine. She has him crossed out. I don't think she wants him in her renovations. I'll take the stick. What's this? A dragon without his fiery breath? Oh. Put the pictures in chronological order. I assume each is their own little story. Okay, so the lamb is just chilling, right? And then it sees the dragon. And then it runs for the hole, and then it hides in the hole. There we go. So the little guy collects the berries, and then he mixes the berries. And then he gets a berry potion. Oh, he already has the berries in this scene, so that's the second scene. Okay, so I'm assuming the explosion is last. You make it, and then... Well, maybe the mosquitoes first. Maybe not? Is the explosion last? I'm not sure what's going on in this picture. I'm not trying to clutch this at all by cheating. So what if the mosquito is first, and then the dragon is second, and then... Nope. So maybe the potion's first, because the potion... Both the mosquito and the dragon have stuff in their mouth at that point. And then the explosion? Maybe the explosion is first. No? Maybe the mosquito? And then the potion? And then the dragon? No. This last one is tricky. Maybe it's the potion. Wait, maybe it's... maybe it's the potion. And then the mosquito. And then... Or maybe it's the explosion. And then the mosquito and the dragon? No? I'm not sure what is occurring. I feel like this has to come first, because these two guys are covered in this goo by the end. Okay, so he made the potion. I know that the stories probably aren't supposed to be a continuation, but made the potion, and then he poured it into the pot, and then the mosquito got it, and then he ate the mosquito? I already did this, though. I don't understand this. The bug. I don't understand where the bug comes into play. I don't understand how the story goes. There we go. Still don't understand the story. Oh, he ate the potion and turned into a mosquito. Okay. Now I understand. Magical device that can reveal invisible objects. It's missing some crystals, though. To defeat a dragon, obtain honey of warrior bees. Pick chameleon berries, boil them together. Mix to get shrinking potion, feed to a dragon. Oh, he turned into a dragonfly. Dragons love sheep. We need the honey.
There's some bit of a mother.
Didn't they used to grow behind your house?
Hey, I don't know you. Present yourself. Not the talkative type, are you? I must have been pretty out of it. I don't remember much these last two decades. I'm sorry. I can't let a stranger in here. For the little princess's safety.
Well, I'm glad he's, like, super loyal. He won't recognize me without his crystal brain. Okay? Oh, that's why the ladder's there, so I can get up there. So I need his crystal brain. Well, I'm still missing some chest pieces. And I need honey of the warrior bees. I don't know how to get at it, though. What have I got? I got a stick. Let's poke. Let's poke the... Okay, so never poke a bee's nest in real life. Ribbon. Do I need to tar anything up? Not that I know of. I'm where I'm supposed to be. I have a knife. Can I cut the bees down? No. I can't poke them down. I don't have enough chest pieces. Oh boy, this episode is difficult. I didn't struggle this much with the main game. According to the game, the thing I have to do is here. Whatever it is that I have to do is here. Let me just look around, make sure I didn't miss anything. I don't have any seeds. It probably has to do with these bees. The bees are aggressive. I don't know how to get rid of them. Normally, to deal with bees, you get a smoker. You smoke them out. Deep and empty. What is deep and empty? I'm stuck. I don't know what to do. This is the thing about point-and-click puzzle games, that eventually, if you get stuck, you're literally just standing here, trying to figure out what the heck you're supposed to do. And I have no idea. I am at a complete loss. I can't do anything. I'm literally just throwing everything I've got at everything that's here. But none of it is working. Like I said, literally using... Oh. I need something to tie them together. I did not realize that this is what I was trying to do. Now can I get the beads? No. I don't know what I need a rake for. See? Now I'm just... A rake. What do I need a rake for? A rake. Well, let's see if I'm still... No, okay. I need the rake for something over here. Oh. No. No. That's... Oh, can I just... And just grab that from you. Okay, memory stone. Alright, so now I can actually find some momentum.
Oh, hey little princess. Why didn't you say it was you in the first place?
Cause I'm mute.
I remember now. You can go through. Sorry for the mix-up.
I'm not able to speak. Okay. A board game. A board for some game about a night my brothers invented. Oh no, I know exactly what this is. So in the game of chess, a knight can only move in an L shape. Ooh. There we go. Whew. An empty barrel the size of a small farm animal. I have a feeling we're gonna end up making this barrel look like a sheep. No handle? Another one of my brother's practical jokes? Man. Your brothers are little scamps, aren't they? Cursed plants from the dark castle again. Without the fairy dust, we're doomed. Okay. Brother always keeps a spare key around the house. Oh, key. In we go. Wow, this place looks way different. Okay. Where do we keep the handle for that thing? I'm forever missing handles to everything. Nope, it's not that. There's a handle. Not time for a nap, although that pillow might be useful later. sure I just said okay, like I know what I'm doing. Alright, there we go. That's what I needed. Oh! Let's open this. Not sure why I'm taking the shoes. There's a button. I carved these blocks myself long ago from soft pieces of wood and some white paint. Let's dip the brush in there. Great. Okay. Alright. I could just take the brush with me. I made that horse for the last birthday. How can I top that? There's a handle. I screwed them to the wall so my brothers won't run with them. It's not a toy. Can I use this? No? How about a button? No? Screwed the scissors to the wall. If I happen to need to cook anything, this would be the place. I'm not done here. Okay. Jar. Okay. There's still something to do here. Can I paint something in my inventory? No. All I can do is grab the brush. I just heard, like, walking, like footsteps. That's creepy. Nothing there, just some mementos from our previous life. Okay, let's go somewhere else where there's something to do. The handle? Got a bucket of water. Oh, a hidden puzzle. Oh wow, okay. Needle threader, crochet hook, unravel tool, pin cushion, safety pin, eye hook thimble, thread, twine. That's not it. Hook and a pin. There's a pin. So basically a lot of sewing stuff. Twine. Needle threader. What's that there? And a hook. And a twine and a hook are the only things I'm missing. That's probably twine. This is the hook. There it is. Some of that stuff I was really lucky. A needle and thread. I still don't have all of the chess pieces. It says there's something I can do here, but I can't. There's nothing I see that I can do here. I'm still missing a set of chess pieces. Maybe they're in the house. Maybe that's what I'm missing from here. The chess pieces. I don't know why I have slippers. I don't know why I have half this stuff. It's disconcerting because in the last game, I knew why for everything. Gosh darn it all. I'm like, I will stab that pillow open. I probably need to cut it open. I need the scissors, but they're screwed to the wall. And I kind of missed the dialogue regarding the paint. Can I put something in here? No. So there are only two places with actions available. There's one in this living room. Oh, I do need to... only honey and berries. So this is where I'm cooking my potion. Let's go! Put it down! I have two buttons. Oh, do I need to sew the buttons on? Okay, I kind of understand what I need to use the pillow for now. Oh, for ears? Oh, it's so cute! Everything I need to make it look like a sheep's head. Now stitch it all together. Okay, so now I've got my sheep's head. And I'm still not done in here. You know, I'm assuming this is paint, but it might be glue. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do here. To be perfectly honest. Oh boy. I can't, there's something I can do here too. It's not this because it's not complete. I mean, unless I'm missing something here. I don't seem to be. I obviously need to use it here. But I'm missing a set of chess pieces. So this isn't the action I can perform here. There's this up here. But again, I'm missing something for that, whatever that is. And I can't zoom in anywhere else, so I don't know what the available action is. I'm just gonna sploosh your castle. Oh, I made a moat. Is that everything I could do here? Yeah. Okay, let's go back to the garden. Can I get the bees? How do you get the bees? Now I have tar. The thing I don't like about this particular... this particular episode here, whatever that you want to call this, this piece, is that not everything is apparent. I'm not 100% sure what I'm supposed to do. Oh man. Hey, weren't there supposed to be berries? I bet you I need that piece of glass. I don't know how to get it. The carving knife didn't work. I got a jar. No. I got a sheep head. Kind of. I mean, maybe I need to put something down inside the chest? Like the sheep head? No. No. Oh! Yeah, that doesn't look like anything yet. Oh, okay. My final chess piece. Alright, now we're getting there. Just in the nick of time, too. Okay, so... castles in the front, ponds in the back. I got a little ant crystal. An ant amulet. Does it go with this? No. Let's see. stupid as to set the forest on fire. Oh, this? Oh, the ants are separating them? Is that what's happening? Oh no, it's a puzzle. Let's work our way back. That seems to be the easiest way to get it done. I assume it wouldn't just let me go this way. Go. See, nothing about the way this ant amulet worked was super apparent to me. There was a lot of guessing. Okay, good.
Yeah ho!
He's so cute. Close all the flowers. Closing a flower affects its neighbor. Okay. Okay. Is this one open or closed? Oops. Nope. I refuse. How am I going to close them all? I mean, they all appear to be closed with the exception of this one. Maybe I went the wrong way. I tell you what. Just gonna... start clicking stuff at random and hope it all works out. Oh boy, there we go. Oh man, this extra piece is a humdinger. Poor sheep is too scared of the dragon to come out. I don't blame it. There's stuff back there though, I can see it. Purple glass, yellow glass, green glass, red glass. What am I missing? Oh, nothing, okay. These are half of my, maybe there are some chameleon berries here, and maybe not. I'll never find them this way. Do you know why they're called chameleon berries? Because they blend in with everything. Chameleon berries, a magical species of berry known for its power to become invisible when on the bush. Oh, okay. Alright. Now I know what to do. I got this. Alright, let's see if we can... Oh, okay, wait. Let's continue to go back. Let's plant some carrots.
Yeah!
Let's speed the growing process. And then let's grab our carrots. So now I've kind of got a rough idea at least what the next few steps are. Have some carrots, little fella. Something shiny in here, but it's too far back for me to reach. Let's try the tongs. Good boy. No expert, but I think I'll need shears to start. Wow, this game is a lot more involved than I thought it would be. Need 12 of them. This part's kind of cool. It's the first time I've seen something like this in this game. There we go. Chameleon berries. So I just need honey. I have bee attracting flowers. I could waste hours wandering through these woods, but I need to focus on my task. A torch as well. As far as I know, though, I don't have a way to. I could use something to carry it. Honey of the warrior bees. Okay, so I have. Do I need to. No, okay. Alright, let's go back to the house. This house that I was stuck in for a while. Let's add the honey and the chameleon berries. Just need to boil a while. Oh, I can. Okay, there we go. Some scissors. Oh, I have shears. I can get some wool. And take your little woolly sheep. There we go. Now he's all light and airy because he's had his wool taken off. Does it look like a sheep yet? From afar, I couldn't tell it's a fake. Let's hope the dragon isn't too picky. I'm not 100% sure what more there is to do here. I can chop some wood. Oh, I need to boil it. Okay. It's not actually lit. Now I understand. I'm not sure how to light it, though. I don't have a fire-starting material. Striking a fire could take a long time. Maybe there's a better way. I have a feeling striking a fire would take less time. Oh, the dragon breathes fire. Duh. I was gonna say, it would take less time to strike it than for me to figure out what the heck I'm supposed to be doing right now. Alright, I got my fiery torch. This is gonna be a long video. I'm hoping I'm close. I've almost got the potion. Stir it up. Let's grab the shrinking elixir. Should I pour it on the sheep? He's gonna eat the sheep, so... Or try to eat the sheep. Oh, maybe in the top? There we go. I got me a sheep. Let's go give it to the dragon. Hey, Mr. Dragon, I got a snack for ya. Yum, nom, nom, nom. And now he's an ugly dragonfly.
That's the best birthday present ever.
You're welcome, child. Look at this happy, still alive family. Oh boy, okay, that was the epilogue of, or actually, yeah, it's an epilogue. Is it? It's the thing that comes before the main story. The bear game, the extra bonus adventure came after the story. This one came before the story. So, I thought that this one was a little more obscure than the other ones that I played. It wasn't as straightforward what you were supposed to do, and you kind of have to have some real-world experience to completely understand that, oh, okay, you need to, you know, you can use a coin to unscrew a screw and stuff like that. That's not something that someone who hasn't played adventure games before or someone who hasn't actually attempted to do that themselves would know. So this one took me a while. We're clocking in a little over an hour here. So if you hung in there with me, I am so grateful. I almost didn't even hang in there with me. I was ready to just like, all right, let's just not do this. But like I said at the beginning, we're not quitters. We go to the end. So I hope you guys enjoyed these games. The third one still out there. Hopefully it's not too obscure and I can kind of crush it like I did this game. Thanks. The credits just keep going. Let's go to the menu. And we're not interested in any of this. Alright. Thank you guys for watching the video. If you liked it, there's a like button. I'm not going to give you the spiel. Every YouTuber on the planet does that. So do what you want to do. Don't do what you want to do. It's your life. If you watched it, thanks for watching, and I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!